Well, now here's a look at what's going on today. Come out and celebrate the kickoff of Apple Fest tonight. The second annual Light Up La Crescent Parade kicks off tonight at 7:30 p.m. in the Crucifixion Elementary School parking lot. That's on 2nd Street. Now, traffic will be shut down at 7:15 until all floats have passed. The parade will end at Timeout Tavern, where special food and drink specials will be available.